It's spelled a little wrong, but that's okay. Sky! Yeah? Sprinkle! Yeah! Hey, I'm Sparkle! Anyone need... Someone need anybody fun? One here. Alright, guys. We're doing a scavenger hunt. Oh, scavenger hunt? How do you do that? See, we're gonna do it a little different. See, we're gonna scavenger hunt a bunch. We're just gonna scavenger hunt couple. Like, there's 5 clues, but we're gonna scavenger hunt 5 clues. But yeah. But all the clues are gonna be an object. Okay, let's start. All right, guys, ready to start the scavenger hunt? So here's the first clue. All right. This is fun. Do you want it? It is in the playroom. Wait, where'd you get playroom from? Well, it says, this is fun. Do you want it? It is in the playroom. So obviously it's a toy. So let's go. Sky, I told you. So let's just grab the note. Guys, we found it. So let's see. Do you want to eat? Do you want to eat? Alright, do you want to eat? You will find it in a kitchen. Don't you mean a pantry? No, you don't get it from the pantry. So let's find it in the kitchen. Alright. You wear them on your head. You will find it. Alright, gotta run. Alright, gotta run, gotta go fast. Alright, guys, I found it. I found another one. Alright, you wear them on your head. You will find it in a... I think you would obviously... I would want to find it in somewhere. Alright, I don't see it anywhere. Wait, I see it. Alright. Hey! Hey, I found the 4th clue. There's only 5 clues, right? Yeah. Alright, let's read it. Let's read it. So, do you want to play games? They are on a phone. I thought it was going to mean a Nintendo Switch. We don't own that, a Nintendo Switch. Let me find it. There's the last clue, and it might be the prize. Hey, it's the prize. All right. You wear them on your feet. You will find them in... Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a new pair. So, it's these pair of shoes. First off, are these speed shoes? I don't wear speed shoes. Chase, it's actually your prize. True. Oh, hi, Hammy. But, so are you serious right now? You serious right now? We did all of this just to get a pair of stupid shoes. We can give the news anchors the shoes. Oh, thanks for the shoes. I love the shoes. Yeah, we won them in a scavenger hunt. Yeah, who gave us the shoes? Well, it wasn't my idea. It was actually my idea, guys. I never heard you talk. I talked before, guys. So it was your idea. Why? So you actually, who wrote the scavenger hunt sign? I told him to write it, and then I wanted you guys to find it, each of you. Well, you didn't tell me that. All right. So you decided to give the shoes to him. The shoes were for all you guys, in case you want to run so fast. I don't require speed shoes. I thought it was some kind of a, like, car or something. Well, we both thought it was some kind of a girl stuff. Well, it was for all of you. It was for all of you. The shoes were for all of you. But you decided you should give his friend the shoes. I mean, I am the news anchor and I need shoes. I tightened them for you. Alright, I need a baby shoe. I actually need adult shoes, not kids, or not big shoes. Guys, if you realize, we are not gonna keep the shoes. I think it got my feet dirty or something. Because I don't need shoes like that. Me neither, because they don't fit me. Yes, they do, but they will fall off. Watch. See? Alright, another prize. The second prize is this. So this is for all of us, so we can just waste it. Sky, would you want to waste that? I would rather have a chicken noodle soup right now. Yeah, me too. Me too. Me too.